Everybody used to be excited to sit down and watch the awards with family. It used to be an honor to watch the BET Awards. But it's not the same anymore. It doesn't capture that nostalgic feeling. Your favorite artists now think they're too important for the show. They don't value it enough, which causes fans to lose interest. Back then, artists like MJ, Prince, Beyoncé, and other greats performed at the award shows during their peak. Growing up, the BET Awards red carpet was filled with rappers, singers, and actresses. Now, it's mostly entitled social media influencers and TikTokers. But I understand we in a social media era is more about clout than real talent. The seats was empty. The audience wasn't engaged to some performances. They jokes and catch lines was corny.
Mr. Keith Lee, I know what you're thinking right now.
This is about a 10.9 out of a 10.
It was bad, feel me? They was dragging it too, and way too many commercials. The BET Awards used to be like another holiday. It really fell off. Y'all remember 106 in Park? Niggas used to rush home from school to catch the show at 6. I grew up on the original hosts, AJ and Free, and also Terrence J and Roxy. 106 in Park had the young generation in a chokehold. You ain't wanna miss the countdowns, the latest music videos, or voting for your favorite new artists. Watching live performances, it wasn't always professional.
Where you at, 106?
And sometimes unpredictable, but it was enjoyable and entertaining. You just had to been there. I don't even watch the BET channel anymore because it's filled with Madea fams, Baby Boy reruns.
BET, why? Who put this back in the rotation? Who said? The people need to see it.
Why is Baby Boy on Disney Plus?
This year, award show for 2024 was Usher tribute. And me personally, I feel like it was kind of trash. Here's why. I feel like they was putting anybody to perform in songs, and it didn't make sense. I don't like how they did Usher like he isn't a legend out here, starting with Childish Gambino. That was unexpected, even though his singing wasn't bad, it just ain't make sense. And you peep how Usher was looking like, oh, you dead ass, and the disappointment was written on his face. Then Marsha, then that Marsha lady messed up the high note for Superstar. And not everybody can hit that note. If you can't sing that song correctly, don't even attempt to. Usher got robbed off that tribute. They could have got some real performances though, like Chris Brown, Ciara, Trey Songz, Tyrese, etc. You know, people who can't capture his cadence to his songs. But the ladies, they look good though. I could say Tiana did her thing though. The awards was aight, could have been a lot better. Towards the ending of the show, I did enjoy Lauryn Hill and her son performance. It's insane on how much BET has flopped. Because BET Hip Hop Awards used to be one of the most anticipated award shows to watch. Now people don't even be knowing it's on.
Hey, yo, is it just me or do the BET Awards just don't hit the same? This shit don't hit the same, yo. This shit is not the same. Back in the day, this shit was everything. You had everybody in the household. They was ready. Motherfuckers cooking out. Motherfuckers having watch parties. Living room be turned up. Now I almost forgot this shit was even coming on. I really almost forgot. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Half the people they nominating to win these awards don't even be there. Seriously. Then they be having the goddamn same host every other year. Like, come on, man. This shit is bad, man. They better off just taking this shit off. Put Baby Boy on. Y'all know y'all let her do that. Put Baby Boy on. Put some Tyler Perry shit on. Because this shit is over with, man. This shit is over with. For real. Man, take this shit off, man. Put on Family Feud or something. I ain't got time for this shit.
Well, how y'all feel about this award show this year? Comment, like, and share, and I'll see you on the next vid.
Ooh, baby. I love you, baby.